Larry Downs Jr. steps in and calls a halt to the bell.